Welcome to the Unseen Guardians, AI's silent revolution. In this video, we'll explore how artificial intelligence is quietly transforming the landscape of security guarding. From plugging critical gaps in traditional systems to envisioning hyper-connected smart cities, AI isn't just a tool, it's a silent partner in keeping us safe. Let's dive in. First, let's look at the current state of security guarding and the gaps AI is designed to address. Traditional security relies heavily on human guards, physical barriers, and basic surveillance. But these systems have vulnerabilities. Human fatigue leads to errors, coverage is limited, and response times are slow. Cyber threats compound this, with generative AI enabling sophisticated attacks that outpace manual defenses. AI steps in to bridge these vulnerabilities by providing tireless vigilance, predictive insights, and scalable coverage, turning reactive security into a proactive shield. Now consider the initial AI applications already deployed. Smart cameras equipped with AI are everywhere, from retail stores to airports. These aren't your old CCTV. They use edge AI to process footage on device, reducing false alarms by up to 80% through real-time object detection and anomaly spotting. Predictive analytics tools sift through access logs and historical data to forecast risks. And autonomous drones? They're patrolling high-risk areas like construction sites and borders, with AI enabling obstacle avoidance and mission adaptation without human input. Moving deeper, AI's prowess in predictive and proactive security goes beyond the human eye. It analyzes vast data streams. Facial recognition scans crowds in milliseconds, behavioral patterns flag unusual movements, and access logs predict breaches based on anomalies. This leads to predictive policing and proactive security, where AI uses machine learning to forecast crimes or incidents. Algorithms crunch historical data, weather patterns, and social media to deploy resources preemptively. Yet, this power raises an ethical quandary, balancing security with privacy. Common fears include pervasive surveillance eroding personal freedoms, data misuse by corporations or governments, and biases in algorithms that disproportionately affect minorities. Studies show facial recognition errors are higher for people of color. To counter this, robust ethical frameworks are emerging. This evolution creates a new professional profile, the Augmented Guard. No longer just patrolling, humans shift to oversight, intervention, and strategic roles. AI handles routine monitoring, so guards manage exceptions, like negotiating with intruders or coordinating responses. The ultimate synergy? Humans and AI together. AI's speed plus human empathy creates comprehensive security. Finally, the future frontier, smart cities and hyper-connected security. Envision urban landscapes where AI-integrated networks protect infrastructure seamlessly. Traffic lights adjust to prevent accidents, sensors detect structural weaknesses, and citizen apps report issues in real time. Cross-platform data sharing enables threat intelligence, police, utilities, and private security exchange info securely. A glimpse into autonomous systems. Fully self-operating drones and robots patrol without input, but challenges remain: ethical dilemmas, cybersecurity risks, and ensuring human oversight. In conclusion, AI's silent revolution is here, making our world safer while challenging us to evolve ethically. The unseen guardians are watching, not to control, but to protect. Thanks for joining us. What do you think the future holds? Share in the comments.